when I do sales training programs, which I don't do anymore, when I used to do sales training programs, I used to tell all these sales guys, 70% of selling is repetitive. 30% of selling only is creative. Sometimes somebody will raise an objection to you. Sometimes somebody will ask for a feature in your product that does not exist. Sometimes somebody will bring in a competition which you didn't know exists, and you will have to fight that. Sometimes somebody will bring in a political clout into the entire thing and ask you for the deal in certain ways by which you don't know how to execute it. Suddenly somebody will ask you for a volume of order which you are not producing right now and you won't know how to service it. 30% of the time, what happens in a sales process is creative. 70% of the time, what happens in a sales process is repetitive. Unfortunately, 99% of salespeople in the world, even that 70% that is repetitive, they are not prepared. They handle it creatively. If you're handling it creatively, see, one day I will be in form. One day I will not be in form. One day I will have the flow. One day I will be tired. One day I'll be energetic. One day I'll be thinking in clarity. One day I'll be emotionally chaotic. For example, everybody is going to ask you this question about your organization, how long you have been in this business. And it's a repetitive question. In 2-3 minutes, like by hearting a Kabir's Doha, you should have a sales manager who has trained the entire team on a very impressive presentation, like how when you board a flight, the air hostess reads from a script, everything to you. And you wonder how every time she's flying, she's just reading a script. Of course, one nut of a passenger will ask you there, when I'm flying from Chennai to Hyderabad, where is the possibility of me landing in water? Why did you explain? Well, that nut has to be creatively handled. The rest of them, it's repetitive. Don't you think your product is very expensive? Every fellow will ask this question. Even if you're giving free. Somehow, every prospect has been trained to vomit this question. Whatever price you say. Oh, what is discount in this? No, I'll drop my pant and show you. But it's a regular question. Everybody will ask you, what is the discount you offer for this? Are you sure the quality of your product is good? Will I say no? About my product? But everybody will ask this question. All I'm saying is this. Catch it. If I am well trained as a salesman to handle 70% of my job, which is repetitive, my entire intelligence is available to be creative in the 30%. And that's where you kill the market. You kill the market. In fact, in any given situation, your sense of timing, your sense of brilliance, your sense of how you handle that situational brilliance, that comes out of your intelligence in the 30%. 30% of your job only requires intelligence. But because 70% of the job you have not been trained, which is repetitive in nature, you use your intelligence even for that 70%, and as a result, you do not show situational brilliance in that 30%. Oh.